Hey everyone, it's Daryn here at the Bravo headquarters for Ask Andy, where Andy Cohen sits down, gets candid, and gives us the answers we all want to know. How excited are you for this one, Andy?
I'm excited. I feel like I owe you an apology.
Why?
Because I snapped at you earlier.
That's okay. It happens. Yeah. We've talked
Not
about
often.
This. Very, very rare.
I was watching Below Deck, and Daryn came and interrupted me, and I got very short.
I don't have a good gift for timing sometimes, yes. So I have to learn with him. At Pipi Rishka asks, what do you dislike the most about those reunion shows?
The amount of time it takes. At the end of the day, when we're done, I start to get a little cranky, and they always want to shoot us doing a champagne toast. For some reason, it takes so long to bring the glasses out, pour the champagne. Doing the toast irritates me. It
takes like 50 shots.
We don't do it on Atlanta. We don't do it in any other city, but they love it. The guys at Evolution love that toast. And I believe I pronounced that toast the last time I was ever doing it at the last reunion. So I don't know if that will stick or not.
Alice JF asked on BravoTV.com.
Yes.
Hi, Andy. I bought your book last week and I have no idea where in my apartment I put it. Do you have any clue?
Well, I think she probably, I think there's two places. A, the bathroom. But it would be easy to see if she brought it in there, so I don't think it's there. I think it's somewhere very unlikely that you haven't looked. So I think it's somewhere like in a kitchen drawer or something.
So the questions never stop about your dating life, as you know. So potential red flags, what you like, what you don't like. So I thought we'd play a little game called Red Flag or I'd Shag.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you a couple scenarios. All you have to say is whether or not it's a red flag for you.
I understand.
You got it. He's got it.
You could just say the title and then I would get
it. You got it. Okay. He does this all the time. Ready? He hates Madonna.
What's the first one?
What do you mean? Red flag.
Red flag. Red flag.
You said you knew how to play. He never watches Bravo.
Oh, I checked.
He doesn't offer to pay on the first date.
Depends on the circumstance. I check. He might be young, poor, and hot.
He's shorter than you.
I check.
He calls his mom every day.
I check.
He's never been with a man before.
Ooh, I check.
Ooh, you like that.
That's exciting.
Yeah, bring him into the world.
Yeah.
He doesn't drink alcohol.
I might be white knuckling. I've dated a few sober people. I dated one famously sober person who said that I triggered him too much. Anyway, maybe red flag, maybe I check.
Okay.
If we could work it out.
He has a very active MySpace account.
He could just be very dumb, which means he also could be very hot. So I check.
Okay, thanks for playing. Beverly Myers asked on our Facebook page, what makes you the happiest on your show?
What makes me the happiest? Oh my God, there's the whole thing makes me happy. Gosh, that is so hard. What makes me happiest? You know, I love when a guest surprises me and I don't, like we had Carrie Russell on this week who I just, I never watched Felicity, I never thought anything about her, but I just fell in love with her. So I guess what makes me happiest is when I'm surprised, you know, or taken or caught off guard.
So last episode we introduced you to our new segment, Celebs Ask Andy, where celebrities get to ask you a question. So this week it's coming from our favorite rapper and favorite new mom, Jenny Poulos.
Hi, Andy. Andy Cohen's got the 411. Te amo. And a question for you. Marry, shag, kill. Anderson Cooper, Mark Consuelos, Jeff Lewis. What?
I would. Well, the thing is, Mark is straight. So I would shag him. I would give him his first time. I would marry Coops, and I would kill Jeff.
Alan Rivel asked on Facebook, he wants to know, would you ever consider getting plastic surgery?
I mean, plastic surgery, I would consider like having my neck pulled back at the right time.
But no Botox or anything?
No, I'm not a big Botox. No, I like to have expression here.